putt, but yeah, it looks pretty close.
He has actually been missing a short putt before when we have already counted it, but
check out this Mauri Villman finish coming in with the perfect hyzer angle with that D1 and just boom, sticks it right inside the bullseye. He'll just tap in.